Please tell me this isn't happening.
He has Rey Mysterio's mask on his face. That's incredible disrespect.
Well, that's normally where you would wear it, but nonetheless, Lucha Logan and Nacho Libre.
I called my little brother down in Mexico City, and he told me that all of Mexico is buzzing about Lucha Logan. He could be the next El Santo.
Oh, yeah, your brother, he's a reputable source.
No sense of decency.